And I'm like, you know, one of the biggest principles I think I learned from God's game was this ability to see seeds.
Amen.
Like, I can see them. You know what I mean? And seeds are in people. Seeds are in possessions. Seeds are in everything. If you want to be... If you want... Because the prophecy is... I mean, you look at the promise of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, right? The prophecy is that we're going to be blessed beyond... Jacob, every time he planted a seed, 100 sprouts came out. That's incredible. That's phenomenal. He plants one seed, 100 bushels come up. I mean, that's unlike anything that we've ever seen, but... You know, you have to ask yourself why, and are we still under that same covenant? Because I guarantee you, I'm under the same covenant
Amen.
As Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
Amen.
So I claim that over myself. I say, number one, I deserve that seed.
Amen.